Seems like enchantments. Let's remove the big threat. So there's that. Another ossification for naturalist, which makes everything cheaper. Okay, let's play it. One turn we need to reanimate, and one turn we need to the land. Sure was.
There is no running.
Nahiri comes in clutch. Totally fine. Now we're gonna see pain. Let's troll him. Hello. Oh, Helia is pretty good. That's a GG. Mono red, blue, I mean. You're gonna counter my 2-drop. Let's take 3 minutes to think about it. Wow, that's definitely a mistake. You can't play it without protection. First rule of mono blue. You have to play it on turn 4. But he's mad. We need the land. This might be... Wow. Let's do it again. He's running out of spells, man. He's looking for that land first into the populate. Land first into your turn. Counter magic. Let's take your boy.
Now you've done it. That's coming off.
This is what you get for hurting my people.
Big score. Counter magic, we have tons of mana for it. Let's get these tokens going.
I brought back.
Unfortunately, we have to win with tokens. Let's not do it this turn. Attack first. Let's see what he's up to. Sure. Big boy Etali. We have mana to pay.
Thank you for your help.
Guess we'll do it next turn then. Oh no, not the deliver. Any more counter magic? Even if he sacrifices, no. We'll pay. GG. Right, we drop the land. We have three. No protection against aggression. But we can discard Etali on turn 5. He's playing a similar build. Winning. I guess I could have played it better to get additional land, but let's get something good, man. What was that? Nahiri's resolve. That's pretty good. That's literally the perfect combo that can happen. Bye bye Nahiri. I mean Etali. At least Etali survived it. Hello again.
I'll clean up this mess.
Let's bounce it 3 times.
You're coming with me.
I love when a plan comes together. Really? Sure thing.
I've suffered worse. Another.
We are taking damage from this trespasser. But we are depopulating because he plays Shelly. Same thing. Please don't have another trespasser. Shelly is very much fine. Wanna see a scoop? 3, 2, 1. So there's that. Sadly, we will be exiled. Although I wish to play you.
I am almost sad to see you go.
Stand up and fight!
Alright.
Show them how we greet our enemies.
Let's get kicks next. Trespasser. Six, seven, eight, nine, portal.
Back to wandering.
No more distractions. That's nice. Off you go.
We have everything planned. You can get your trespasser. GG, good game. Should we use ossification? Don't think so. Get your fell done. Stop your aggression, Kumano. Restoration online. Also, here is resolve. That's fine. Nothing on this turn. There's so much removal, but he doesn't play anything threatening. Resolve. Countered, most likely. Let's swing. Get you to safety. Yeah, that's a control player. Although I only see one blue mana, which is shocking to say the least. In the meantime, we'll draw more lands. I don't know why did we already get to the second part, but we did. So, do you want to remove one of your dudes? There you go. Farewell. Let's keep this for safety. Again, this dude. Anything else? We're bouncing our Eiganjo like a madman. The temple seems to be under construction and then it goes into oblivion. Start swinging. Emperor, do it. You're attacking now. Getting early removal. Why are we doing this? Just to remove the basic lands from our deck so we can draw something good and useful. Might as well do it. Otherwise we would need to discard it. what kind of plays are these? Strawmore land, of course. We are almost at the halfway point and we still don't have a portal or anything. Not that portal's gonna do much. It's down to 8 already. I guess I am doing something right. Maybe a cheeky Invoke Justice, but the bad thing is that I'm gonna exile my own token. Finally, this is over. Of course. I think we need to depopulate first. Now what? 3 damage? Better than 4, right? Likely dead anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Again with Azorius control, we are playing against reds. Let's drop off the portal. Let's get countered. Swing.
Feel the energy of battle. May your blade strike.
Another Eiganjo. Can't play Elder Dragon War.
We must protect the people.
Let's get our boy Raffine. This might be useful. Let him make the first move. Big score is pretty good. He will depopulate for us. Actually, he'll sunfall. If it's bad, then it's farewell. Let's hope it's not farewell.
Our swords will cross again.
Let your blade do the talking.
Looking for farewell. Think you found it. Then we have to do it with Eternal Wanderer. You don't have it. What? Now it comes. The big purge. Nice, man. What did we lose?
You haven't seen the last of me.
We have repair and recharge. We have 4 mana exactly. Let's get Wanderer back. Let's dissipate. Deep up. I guess that's fine. Let's see, Raffine. Another one. We have 9 mana. Invoke's pretty good, I guess. Let's. Let's see what he got. We can just endlessly draw Sunfall and all the companion. That's pretty good. Let's see if we hard cast it. Dissipate. Less targets for Sunfall. I'm getting bored of all this countering and whatnot, and him drawing cards, so let's get this over with. Looking for mass removal. And then just stalling. Unfortunately, Azorius control has high win rates because people just can't be bothered to play against this boring stuff. Let's try again with Portal. Surely we have counter magic. What good game is literally boring. Yeah, bad enough.
I will bring absolute order to the multiverse.
Let's see if Nahiri clutches the game for us or not. I guess let's get countered.
Surrender now.
Surprising, to say the least. But I guess sometimes you just have to send it.
We can win this together.
Yo guys, so we're playing Boros Reanimator, but also Nahiri's Resolve. It gets kinda weird, but it somehow works. So get our big cards such as Eternal Wanderer, Etali, or four portals to the graveyard, and reanimate them using Repair or Recharge, Invoke Justice, and blink them with Nahiri's Resolve. So that's the combo here. In the early game, we try to get lands with Farmhand, Ossification for the removal, Raffine for the discard ability, as well as land and discard. So Lockdown for the early aggression, Depopulate for the mid-level aggression, Emperor just to keep peace, one copy of Peak Score, as well as Elder Dragon War for the discard, one Nahiri just to test it out, and get our combo going. So we keep them safe by blinking them every turn, all the artifacts or creatures that we play, especially Etali, and that's how the cookie crumbles. So hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, and if you did, drop me a like.